video of the QT50. We got the engine right here ready to go on. We're at Mark's garage today. He's working on some generacs. We're gonna put this thing together and plug in a couple wires. Should be ready to go. Follow along. All right, man, all that work, all that time, painting it.
This is a Coke. You like Coke? What the hell?
All right, Jay, Dad's drinking Coke. Fire this shit up. All right, Jay, what's going on?
Turned out the muffler was clogged on the QT50. That's what was preventing us from firing it up.
So we're going to have Mark's garage try and burn it out of here?
Yep.
Here.
I'm going to torch it up.
Torch it up.
Carbon burn. Close the door.
Try and soften it up a little first.
Oh yeah, it's coming right out the end, man. Look at that. Holy crap.
Oh, you're having a blow through. See how plugged it is? Yeah, it's good. Put the roll gun and put it on this end to try and push that shit the other way.
Look at that. That's crazy, bro. Alright,
Mark. Dang, yeah, that thing was plugged, man. Two smoking. Oh, two smoking. Smoking it out back here. All right, Jay, I think we got it running, man. With the help from Pops. Rev it out. Go ahead, hop on there. You want my gloves?
I don't got gloves. But...
Oh, You know what that is? It's a speedometer cable, I bet.
The brakes are on.